Hey guys, how are you? I'm back. I just gonna fix a few things that need fixing on Mrs. Panda. And keep it moving with the rest of those. So I'm just making his arm longer because sometimes, I don't know, my eyesight, it's always good to have a third pair of eyes. But I always run it by two or three people to, you know, see, does this look right? Since I know something's off, I just don't know what. So he is on. He needs more arm. And I'm like, really? Okay. And I looked at it and I was like, holy crap, she's right. He does need more arm. Let's see, is that? So you guys can see. So if anyone's interested in a painting or paintings a particular animal, reach me at HasinaBrody5@gmail.com. Okay. She never got back to me, but I think she drinks. I just tightened that up a little bit, made the arm a little longer, made this a little wider here, and that's pretty much it. Move this along. just wanted to be on this new one. Something. Maybe I need to use a little bit of that. I gotta order that because that was the wrong freaking color, man. I ordered something that came as a gold and not the color I needed. So, gotta send it back or use it later to. So I was just making it a little darker, actually. I gave him a mean brow. Let's see. How does that look? That looks kind of cool. Yep. Yeah, I kind of like that. I'm liking that a lot. That is good. I'm good with that. Alright, these are all going to be epoxied, so they're going to really look great afterwards. So I'm going to send this video on over to my channel, and I'll be painting live on Facebook. And as soon as I get my my laptop up and running and hooked up and connected like it's supposed to be, I will be able to go live. But until then, I have to do it this way. So, love you guys. Peace and love. Be kind.